Bonjour. This is Jean-Paul Sartre in his younger days, before I looked so wild. Anyway, this is a video blog which Michael Doherty, the third year Shimer student video blogger, has asked me to do, to explain to you a more culturally palatable way to deal with stress. You may have remembered my last video blog. It was not very reassuring because all it talked about was anguish. But I am not here to talk about anguish this evening. I am here to talk about the French meal and how a life like the French meal must be taken slowly. But besides the obvious cliché sort of understanding, it must not be only taken slowly, it must be savored. It must, you know, rest on the taste buds, if you will. Many Americans eat in such a fashion, splurge. Where's the fire? I do not see it. There's absolutely no point in eating and living like your pants are on fire. This is a major cultural fallacy. So, what I'm trying to say is that sometimes all you need to do is stop and make yourself some sort of pseudo fancy food, and sometimes the cheapest ingredients and non-alcoholic wine can make you feel sophisticated and good about yourself. And in a bout of shameless product placement, you might even see Woody Allen's new film, Midnight in Paris, to make you not only feel better about life in general, but also about being an American. It's not so bad after all, even if you do it ironically. You know, some things are just cheap that way. Some of you may be wondering, well, what is this about? I cannot cook. If you can read, you can cook. It is not that difficult. Try something new, something crazy, something different. For example, tonight I have cooked up something that may seem repulsive. It is a sort of Western version of bibimbap. I cannot even believe that that is the real name of the recipe, but it is. Basically, I have reappropriated a Korean recipe so that it is spaghetti, fried vegetables, and eggs. It sounds weird, but it is very good, trust me. If you can read, which I know you can, if you are a prospective, current, or former Shimer student, or just like most people in this country, you can actually cook. As for you smart aleck cynics out there who say, but Jean-Paul, there is no such thing as capital W verse. How do I know that this is even something worth doing? Do not worry about that. It is definitely worth your time. So, maybe you should try it out and stop thinking so much. Anyway, this has been Jean-Paul Sartre recommending that the best way to deal with stress at this point is not to philosophize, but just to slow down and explore. It tastes many flavors of life, however cliche or ironic they may be. Oh, and one more thing, please be responsible. It is all a part of anguish, and growing up is not that hard. So until next time, au revoir.